planes. Okay, okay, I shall be late.
And disappear down the rabbit hole.
Well, this is more than Alice can stand. In another moment, down went Alice after.
Hey, wait for me.
Down, down, down. Will the fall never come to an end? I shall think nothing of falling up the stairs after this, said Alice. How brave you think me at home.
Love tarts.
You better
don't know. Could you please tell me what to do?
No! She might come back. I've got to go!
But then what should I do?
How should I know? Ask the caterpillars.
Caterpillars? What caterpillars?
I don't see any caterpillars.
Those caterpillars! Those caterpillars!
But how could I possibly... People come and go so quickly around here.
Excuse me, Mrs. Caterpillar, but could you tell me which way I have to go?
That depends. Who are you?
Yes. Who are you?
Who?
I hardly know. Things have changed since this morning, you see.
I do not see. Explain yourself.
Yes.
Explain yourself.
Why? I'm afraid I can't explain myself, for I'm not myself, you know.
I do not know.
Well, I can't put in any more clearly, for it isn't clear to me.
You? Who are you?
Don't you think you ought to tell me who you are first?
Why?
Go on.
Well, I can't remember things that I used to, and...
Recite.
Oh. How doth the little busy...
Stop! That is not spoken correctly at all. It goes. How doth the little crocodile improve his shining tail, pours the water from the Nile on every golden scale.
How cheerfully he seems to grin, how neatly spreads his claws, and welcomes little fishes in with gently smiling jaws.
Why, I must say I've never heard it that way before.
I know. We have improved it.
Well, if you ask me,
you, who are you?
Oh, you're so difficult.
Wait! We have something to say.
Yes? Well,
keep your temper.
Is that all?
What exactly is the problem?
Well, for one thing, I'd like to be a little larger. 3 inches is such a wretched height.
I am exactly 3 inches high, and it's a very good height. Indeed.
But I'm not used to it.
You are not used to it. You, who are you?
Yes. Who are you?
Yes. Who?
Wait, don't go. Please.
Bye. Leave. Bye.
Of her own tears.
Help! I'm drowning!
You're not drowning! She's not drowning! Ahoy, avast! Passing down the mizzen mast and other nautical expressions. My Jove, I say, are you all right down there?
No, please, come on board!
3 points to starboard, and I'll have you safe in no time at all. Stand back, parties, and I'll come right down. Stand back, I'll say.
Well, that takes care of the water.
No more water, no more water.
It's a good thing dodos don't diet.
What are you trying to say?
2 words. Jenny, Craig.
Well, I never.
No, no, no.
I'm still wet.
If we were at home, I'd get you some nice fluffy towels.
Towels? Not wool towels, Mama.
Well, we're not at home, now, are we, dear?
Doesn't anyone have a plan? What's the driest thing you can think of?
A big glass of cold soda?
That's not dry at all, now, is it?
A warm glass of beer?
Still not dry. Anyone else have a thought? Anyone at all?
Well, you said that you were going to have it dry, 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 dry.
How about the caucus race?
What's a caucus race?
I think it's an old, dry, political thing, I think.
Go, Obama!
Nonsense. A caucus race is an extraordinary thing.
But what is a caucus race?
The best way to explain it is to do it. Come, come, everyone, you'll be dry in no time. Ready? Everyone ready? Good. Let's start the music. Start the music, I say. Start the music. Good. Now come, come, get ready, stretch out, quickly now. And remember, keep those claws up and no cheating. And keep in mind that the winner gets this very small white feather, symbolizing the courage of a true athlete. Now on your marks, get set, go!
Different.
Wait, is this Soldier Boy?
Grandpa.
come from?
Oh, I don't come from any karma.
I suppose you're a wildflower.
How do you do it?
Yeah.
Not a wildflower.
Just what green bean are you then?
I suppose you could call me a girlish tomatoes or something, but I prefer to be called Alice.
I think she's fergalicious.
Yeah! Ever seen an owl with a blossom like that? Come to think of it, did you ever see an Alice?
And look at those petals, what an awful color.
I don't think you should be talking about color, this pale face.
What did I tell you? And no fragrance. Look at those stems. Just as I suspected, she's nothing but a common lovable guard.
A common what?
They're calling you a weed.
But I'm not a weed.
Yeah, but you wouldn't start to admit it.
I'm not a weed.
Can you imagine? You don't like your kind.
We don't want weeds around here.
Loser. After all, we have better things to do than converse with weed. I can't believe the nerve of that girl trying to be a flower.
What a poser.
That girl was smoking.
Seems to me they could learn a few things about manners.
And stop touching me so fast and listen to all on your face like,
Hey, what is your problem?
The same thing Beverly Hills Cat Company, you know.
Fix it. Officials have stopped and talk to the girl.
You two, go there. Fine, your breath smells like falafel anyways.
Falafel? That makes me hungry.
Come on, let's go get something to eat.
You, young lady, who can learn a few things about manners? Can I give you that second food? Contrary wise, you really shouldn't be talking about manners the way you are behaving, my friend.
Wow, this is very nice. I have never seen it in Iran before. But in China.
My goodness, what peculiar looking figures.
We don't need. If you think we are waxworks, you ought to pay money, you know. And I like money. Waxworks weren't made to be looked at for nothing, you know how.
I'm very sorry.
Wow, look at her arms.
They are so skinny. Modern speech doesn't mean it, eh?
Wait, let me translate. Does your mother feed you kebab?
Kizabzi.
Thank you. Well, my name is
Aren't you listening, stupid? find those lamb kebabs. You two, back to work! You know, we should have never traded in our camels for this American piece of junk.
I know! Miss Farman was such a good camel. Oh.
And in that, a hare, visit I don't like
They're both crazy.
But I don't want to go among mad people.
Oh, you can't help that. We're all mad here. I'm mad. You're mad.
How do you know I'm mad?
You must be mad, or you wouldn't be here.
You don't even know me.
We met at the Duchess's kitchen a few moments ago. Don't you remember?
Maybe I met your grin, but I don't think we've met. I'm out. By the way, where's your grin?
I'm sure it's out about somewhere.
Do you know how crazy that sounds?
Thank you. By the way, what became of baby?
It turned into a pig.
Ah, I'm not surprised.
How very strange.
Excuse me, did you say pig? Or fig?
Pig.
Ah, that's much better. Toodaloo.
Move down!
Move down!
Let's do a thing.
was sitting on the riverbank with my, you know, C-A-T.
C-A-T-E-K.
I have an excellent idea. Let's change the subject.
Why is a raven like a riding hood?
Oh, riddles. Let's see now. Why is a raven like a riding hood?
I beg your pardon?
Why is a raven like a writing desk?
I'm sorry, don't know.
Careful! She stopped raving, Maud!
But it's your silly riddle! I can...
Glink up!
Glink up! Move down! Move down!
Move down!
His cup has been soiled.
Oil. Oil? I'm hot enough. I say we're doing good to keep it in the tea leaf.
No! Starbucks. Extra whipped cream!
Booba!
I can't help it out, Tina. We're ready to start right now.
With extra whipped cream!
Extra booba!
Caramel whipped cream booba!
That's much better. Look up, speak nice.
Whose heads, my dear?
Oh, everyone's heads!
That's ridiculous. You can't do that. You can't have everyone's heads.
Well, then! Off with your head! Off with her head! Oh, I really mean it this time!
Bye.
Hey, what can I eat? I need some more for